Aladdin Creations.
Hello friends, welcome to another video of Aladdin Creations. My name is Kavindu. Today in this video I am going to discuss with you iron staining method. Also this is called as Prussian blue reaction or pearls staining. Actually, why we have to perform this iron staining method in medical laboratory? What is the principle behind this medical laboratory test? How to perform this method? And what are the limitations associated with this method? We'll discuss in this short video. Normally, ferritin is present in all cells in the body, and hemosiderin is mainly found in macrophages, in bone marrow, liver and spleen. In iron deficiency anemia, the iron stores are completely depleted, while in sideroblastic anemia, prominent increase in the number of iron granules is observed in the bone marrow smear. By means of a cytochemical stain, the amount of stainable iron in the bone marrow can be visualized and quantitatively assessed. This is of particular importance in the diagnosis of iron deficiency anemia and sideroblastic anemia. Principle: the iron-containing compound hemosiderin or ferritin reacts with potassium ferrocyanide in acid medium to produce a Prussian blue color compound. This reaction is called as Prussian blue or pearls reaction. Specimen: air-dried bone marrow smear. Requirement: 0.2 mol per liter concentration hydrochloride, 20 gram per liter potassium ferrocyanide, absolute methanol, 1 gram per liter eosine solution, distilled water, staining jar, microscope and positive and negative controls. For positive controls, we can take non-positive bone marrow film, and for negative control we can get healthy blood film. Procedure: air-dried bone marrow smear is fixed in absolute methanol for 10 to 20 minutes. Equal volume of 0.2 mol per liter hydrochloride and 20 grams per liter potassium ferrocyanide are mixed in a staining jar. Because this solution is unstable, should prepare immediately before use. When the slide is dry, it place in freshly prepared solution and leaves for 10 minutes at about 20 Celsius. After that, the slide washed in running tap water for 20 minutes and it rinses thoroughly in distilled water. Finally, the side count is 10 with eosin for 10 to 15 seconds. The airdried flight is screened under high bubble objective and examined under oil immersion lens. Results: iron granules appear as bright blue or blue color. Green aggregates contrasting sharply with the pink stained background. Limitation: iron that may have present in flight and glassware can be contaminated with test and it may give false positive results. So glassware prepared by soaking in 3 mol per liter hydrochloride overnight before washing to avoid iron contamination. Well friends, I hope you guys enjoy this video and gain knowledge about this iron staining method. So don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit bell icon to update with more medical laboratory science and medical related videos like this. Thank you.